For those of you who know me, you know that while I enjoy doing crazy things, I'm usually just a bystander watching other people doing stupid things. So when this project came around, I struggled for ideas. Well, that is until my favorite song came on. And, well, I knew exactly what I was doing. You know what, man? It's honestly just not public enough. Should've known better, yeah.
Okay.
Do you know what the three tenets of libertarianism is?
Absolutely.
That's okay. Is a hot dog a sandwich?
A hot dog is meat that you put on a bun.
Okay.
Oh, it's locked. Oh.
I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet have got no rhythm. But it's easy to pretend.
George Michael, the best performer of all time?
I would put him in the top five, maybe.
Alright, you?
I agree.
Okay. Do you know the three tenets of libertarianism?
I do not.
That's
Could
okay.
You tell me.
No paternalism, no moral legislation, no redistribution of wealth, man. Is a hot dog a sandwich?
Yes.
I don't know.
You got an answer.
I don't like hot dogs. Is a hot dog a sandwich? No.
Yo, what's up? You found. Bye.
I'm filming now.
No, stop it.
Hi guys, I'm sorry.
Hello.
Filming inside the.
George Michael, the best performer of all time.
Close.
All right. Do you know what the three tenets of libertarianism are?
No.
Chocolate frosted with sprinkles. How much is that? Sounds good. So, this is $2 in pennies. Sandwich. Okay. Can I interview you for my video, sir?
Yeah, definitely.
Alright. What are the three tenets of libertarianism? Nah, it's all good. Is cereal a soup?
Cereal?
Cereal.
Oh, cereal soup. I mean, I guess.
Got you. Alright.
Oh, Mr. Sachs, man.
Thanks, my guy.
Yeah, you're great.
Catch you later, dude. George Michael. Like, in come on, man. Like,
what?
George Michael? Like.
Yeah.
I think your camera woman should get that.
No.
Man, that was pretty successful. Got us some George Michael followers.
George Michael is dead.